I don't rap, I just slap these lines with rhymes that define my mind, and it's time I don't deny that I'm white and I'm not out of my mind. Oh yeah, I'm not from the hood, so what could I rap about if I'm not pulling Glocks out? Say I'm crazy, make dark rhymes just because I'm lazy. Maybe sometimes that's when I'm yearning, but when it comes to life, man, I'm still learning. But it's burning this desire to rap, even if I don't deserve to even call it that. I'm a suburban fuck, I got water in my cup, and the only problem I have is getting my dick up to something besides porn in my chair with nails. But with real life girls it always fails. Don't have the tales about the ghetto or weed, or even tales about slicing the skin until I bleed. So what's the fucking content? Am I in a convent? Nah man, but I'll be labeled bland if I demand to be honest, and I found this to be me. Now let me make you see uninspired originality. I frighteningly reach the mic and slam it with all my might. Even if I'm the only one who loves it, it's in our heads to make ourselves stay dominant. I don't claim to be better than you. You can't prove subjective shit to ever be true. Why bitch and fight over left and right? It's awful trite to scratch and bite. Now here's the deal, most rappers ain't real, they just appear to steal the credit from the old MCs that first did it. Just admit it, it's guilty pleasure and social pressure against each other's manhood we measure through dick size. And what a surprise, I'm self-conscious and it's hard to find a real reason why. But I still waste time and I won't rely on my weakness to define me. It's true that I lose every single girl, but it's true that I'm nowhere near the world. I try to think, my courage thinks, and then I'm still single for another week. Goddamn, I sound like I'm bitching, but I'm not switching my opinion or my stance, and I'm killing the middle class, and I'm still getting no ass in this Roman history class. I wish I could dance, write poetry, or make shit out of glass, but no, I finished last, just like every day in my past. Goddamn, I'm whiny because I got no hiney. Hate me? Well, you know where to find me, at Dairy Queen, carving up my spleen while watching Hit Heat on some fucking teen girl. Now I'll twirl back and watch me hurl out a fucking pearl, then go into the corner and hurl.